Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Foodie Mom. I hope all of you are doing good. So friends, in today's recipe I am preparing gobi masala, which is cauliflower stir fry, and this is very yummy recipe, so I hope you like it. And if you like it, do not forget to subscribe my channel, leave a comment and hit like to this video. So friends, ingredients that I've taken are very simple and easily available. This is one small cauliflower, that is gobi. I have made cut them into small pieces, like you can see, wash them thoroughly nicely. And I've taken one big onion chopped and two big tomatoes roughly chopped. I'll be taking 2 tablespoons of ginger garlic paste and about 1 teaspoon of asafoetida, that is hing. For the spices, I'll be taking 1 teaspoon of jeera, which is over here, cumin seeds, 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon of kasuri methi, 2 tablespoons of coriander powder, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder. You can increase or decrease the quantity according to your taste. This is Himalayan pink salt that I'll be using. You can use any cooking salt. 1 teaspoon of garam masala, and I'll be also using 2 green chilies. It's up to your wish, either you want to add them or not, but I'll be adding because they give very nice taste to the dish. So now let's start with the recipe. So over here I've taken a wok in which I'm adding about 1 serving spoon of olive oil. You can use any oil that you like, and we'll wait till it gets heated. So oil is heated, dropping in the cumin seeds, and we'll wait till they pop up. I'll be adding in onions that I've chopped, and we'll saute them till they turn light brown in color. Adding little bit of salt so that onions get brown really fast. As you can see, onions have turned brown. So now dropping in ginger garlic paste as well as 2 green chilies, and we'll saute them for about 4 to 5 minutes. After 4 to 5 minutes, dropping in hing, that is asafoetida, tomatoes. Stir everything well. And we'll cook till tomatoes get mushy. After 5 minutes, dropping in all the spices that I told you earlier in this video, including kasturi methi and salt. We'll stir everything nicely and we'll cook till the masala is formed and it releases oil. So once masala is done, dropping in cauliflower, that is gobi. Mixing everything well. Keeping it on low flame for 15 minutes and we'll check once the time is done. Stir occasionally after some time so that masala doesn't stick to the bottom of the pan. Also, heat is distributed evenly on all the cauliflower pieces, and cover it again. Opening lid after 15 minutes, and now we'll cook on high flame for about 5 to 7 minutes till the gobi or cauliflower is nicely done. And it depends on cauliflower that how much time will it take, so please cook accordingly. Stir in occasionally. So after 5 to 7 minutes our cauliflower is completely done. You can check by pressing in one of the florets, and if it breaks easily then it's done. Our gobi masala, that is cauliflower stir fry, is ready, and I'm having it with oats roti. If you want to know the recipe, it's available on my channel. You can have a look. It's really healthy for your body. So I really hope that you like this recipe. If you do not forget to subscribe my channel, leave a comment and hit like to this video. I'll see you next time with another video of mine. Till then, take care. Bye.